have to love a horse podcast.
He's an orthodontist.